Hi everyone, my name is Azat and welcome back to my MG62 Broken Wood Elite 4.
It's good to see a familiar face. Since Celia put me in charge of the magic shop, I don't get to welcome as many travelers as I used to. So all I've seen lately is my sisters looking grim and those refugees looking pathetic.
Well, I can't say I'm glad to see you, though you're one of the few people in Irana who can afford a bed right now. But the Great Leader tells us to be civil to everyone, even... well... how can I help you?
I hope you're best civil.
Great! Let's get moving. Hopefully we can rescue a few lovely damsels in distress, even while we work on saving the world.
Thank you.
Yun.
Thank you.
chase down Baldus, right? You really shouldn't be here, but since you already are, you can help me. Have you seen any strange creatures in the area? What I'm looking for is a monstrous beast with a reddish mane and piercing eyes, sort of like an overgrown hyena, but much more agile and deadly. He says he's Greylock of the Kurgan. His snarl is deafening, and he smells awful, like rotting flesh. But he says his mate finds his aroma enticing. He digs out his den. I haven't been able to get close enough to put an arrow through him, and his growls are always in my head. Please, if you can kill him, I'll fashion some armor for you with his skin.
Sure, I'll put him down for
you. You can't get close to him by normal means. All I can think of is to try and lure him out of his lair. Try to get him out in the open. At least then he won't be able to ambush you. Here, take this meat. He's always hungry. His den is a fair ways east of here, on the north side of the canyon.
Thank you.
since our glorious assault on Grayland Beach, much has changed.
What I do here? I'm surprised the Dryads haven't disturbed me.
The Sapbloods raided us once, but stopped after seeing our condition. Now, they avoid us. It began with the Cataclysm. Something within us twisted, and many fell unconscious. When we awoke, our minds felt fogged, as if we were still asleep. Our limbs barely responded. We've been like that ever since. Something has gone wrong.
Your mages cannot
kill it. The Grawl are barely able to tolerate magic. Working with it leaves them unconscious for days. We were the strongest race in Arana. But now, we are less than worms. We are starving and helpless. You were once part of our company. Help us now.
I should kill you, but it looks like you've been through enough. What do you need me to do?
We are not the only Morden left. The others call themselves the Ravagers and have pledged themselves to the Dark Wizards, the Overmage's cause. He gave them some kind of power that counteracts the decay. But it also fills them with bloodlust. They frequently raid us, and we are too weak to fight back. If we were not starving, we would be strong enough to protect ourselves. The Dryads make a travel bread that would more than sustain us, but they refuse to help. Can you go to their quartermaster and get some of the bread?
I can try.
Thank you.
Greetings. Keep your eyes open during your stay here, if you would. Historian Arisu was murdered in her tent a few nights ago.
You know who did?
No. I'm investigating it, but I've hardly made any progress so far. The problem is, this isn't my area of expertise. I research ancient magic, mostly. Anyway, if you notice anything that might help my investigation, please, let me know.
I found strange object. I'm interested.
Let me see. Oh my, this is a valuable find. It's a spellbook for summoning Nymphara. I wonder, can a 1,000-year-old being still be summoned?
Why do you want to summon?
There are no signs as to who murdered historian Arisu, or even why. Nymphara's race began the art of nature magic. Perhaps she can help me locate Arisu's spirit, so we can learn the killer's identity. First, we'll have to figure out what we need to summon her. I'll need your help in tracking down the components.
Okay, tell me what I need to do.
The book says, add a mana-infused stone and a suspended soul to a vial of blessed water. Mix the resulting infusion with a lonely voice, then trickle the contents over a memento of the past. When the bubbling has subsided, pour the potion into the fire, and Nymphara will appear. I can manage the spell. If you can find a vial of blessed water, a mana-infused stone, a suspended soul, a lonely voice, and a memento of the past.
That's a bit cryptic. Any idea where I should look for the...
Amenlu is Elvish for blessed water, so I'd start looking there. As for the rest of the ingredients, I have no idea.
Well, I see what I can find.
Moment with all the warriors needing provisions. What do you want?
I need some food for a camp for all refugees in the Kalubara waste.
Not the Morden again. One of the filthy mongrels had the nerve to come to the outpost gate last week begging for travel for it. We sent it packing with a few well-aimed arrows. Have butchered them all, but Celia's afraid they may be contagious. There may be another way, though. Here, take this pack to them. The travel bread is poison. Should take care of the nasty buggers once and for all.
Thanks.
Have you been able to get any bread from the Dryad Quartermaster yet?
This time I give the Morgan the entire bag of food and I won't tell them the truth.
Thank you. This bread will help, but it may be too late. The Ravagers grow stronger every day, just as we grow weaker. They are sustained by a vial of the Overmage's blood. We must know what's happened to us, and if there's a cure, bring me the vial of blood from the Ravagers' camp. I may be able to summon the Overmage and get some answers. We have learned that blood has many uses.
Where is the Ravagers' camp?
The Ravager camp is to the southeast, through a narrow valley.
To see a familiar face.
Of the F&K Society at your service. If you happen to have found any ancient stone tablets during your travels, I'd be very interested in taking a peek at them. I've accumulated a wealth of unique items in my time. I'm sure I have something you'd be willing to trade your tablets for. Alternatively, I can offer you one of my treasures if you have a special code from Dungeon Siege Throne of Agony for the PSP system. Or, if you prefer, I can give you a special code you can use within Throne of Agony. What can I do for you?
I found a tablet. I'm interested in it.
Let's see what you have. Ah, yes. This is a very nice find indeed. Here's what I'm willing to offer in exchange for it. Tell me which one is to your liking.
This topic is fantastic.
Great choice, and may it serve you well.
Are you kidding me? It's the shit.
I certainly miss seeing all the new faces pass through my doors. But since my sisters don't drink and the refugees don't have anything to celebrate, well, I can understand why Celia wanted me here instead of in a new tavern.
Show me what you got. It's enough. We continue here. Alright guys, that's all for now. Bye bye.